Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and it's time for some Gems of War. So, I just got out of the shower about 15-20 minutes ago, so yeah, a little bit out of it, and then yeah, I think I stated in my Twitch description, kind of an iffy stream, currently cut off. It's probably gonna be around 4 p.m., basically a couple hours from now, if not sooner. So, it just really rough night at work. Feet were kind of hurting when I got home. The freaking back was hurting. Tried popping ibuprofen and Tylenol. They weren't helping that much. I got zonked out around 8 a.m. Normally I shower and shave and all that in the morning. I didn't even have the energy for that, so it was just home from work and basically straight to bed. So yeah, I think I woke up around, yeah, lay down at 8, woke up around 12:30, I think. It's like 4 and a half. Yeah, tried laying back down, I think. Anyway, I'm kind of babbling on. I believe it's a vault weekend. So I'll try to cut into some of that, but probably gonna just be doing dailies and events and stuff. Probably doing some delves if I can remember to. So, and then and as you can tell in the upper right corner, yeah, this never works. Starting off with some jazz music. This is one of the very, very rare jazz albums that's not copyrighted. So. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so let me go ahead and get that fired up. No. God, hear those first few notes.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Oh, also, gotta have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce, and my usual chocolate almond milk.
It's time to do.
The chat box is screwing up. I gotta refresh it. Yep. Hey, Kataro. I guess we're doing the pet rescue first. Let's start this off right. Thank you. think I've had some Zolgaz battles in PvP that went quicker than this. It's like a fucking level 10 battle. Better grab this now while I still can. Here comes nothing. Okay. But Kitaro, this is most likely gonna be a short stream, so I may or may not have an intermission. Position gotta go. Only one enough. Come on, Joe.
Retard! What the fuck?
Thank you. do. Oh, damn. It'd be kind of nice to grab. Not when it's that. Well, got a verse out of it. Need to get the manacles going. So let's do the dungy. Bye-bye, mana. So, yeah, let's see what you can see. Attention. Waste of a spell. Luckily, I don't think Webb bothers his troop that much. No, actually it does. It shuts down Mountain Crusher and the Leprechaun, so yeah. So those are done. Let's see. Ah, back up. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. It always does this. Controller glitched. Three matches. So, one stinking hit point. think this game needs to take a page out of the Dungeons & Dragons playbook and add, system shock rolls. When you take damage equal to at least 50% of your total health, you had to make a system shock roll. If you fail it, you die instantly. Matches. Rematches.
Ass!
Matches. Yellows. Yeah. Down. I guess. Rematches. Three matches. Fuck. Controller's fucking up. Nope. Gotta leave the greens on the board. Still in sixth. Whoa. Still gotta do that. Didn't get my surge. Surge, and if this were PvP, I probably would have bailed out of the battle immediately. Ratio ain't worth it. Mr. PvP, I'd have been long gone. Surely a lightning couldn't hit the same place twice. Hey, how about that? So I got about just over a week left. Double tapped. Fuck. Controller glitched. So no rain on from this one. Oh yeah, that's Gluttony. Yeah, he's definitely gotta go. Zolgoth PvP battles and went quicker than this. Yay! Or stinking brown gems. Controller glitched. No, I'm manually clicking this. I don't need my controller fucking up on me. Surge. No, I'm manually clicking this. I don't need my controller fucking up on me. I'm sorry. What a matter, Joel, top guy. Got a shitty board right now. Something right now. Can't be me. can't.
Welcome to Dulag Luft 10, Herr McDonald.
Hello, I'm John Rose.
I gotta look at something. That's a scrunchy screen. Kind of a waste of space. But yeah, anyway. I'll be back. Whoa.
Violation of this rule will result in your suppression and arrest. Carrying a weapon, attacking a guard, or stepping into the warning wire is both forbidden and illegal. Violation will result in you being shot. The senior British officer here is Group Captain John Rosen. He has been authorized by myself to inform you of any other pertinent information. That is all.
Hello, I'm John Rose, the senior British officer. You must be McDonald. Where did the Jerry's bag you?
We were over Berlin. The flak was so dense you could almost walk on it. We were hit very hard.
Terribly bad show, old chap. Luckily, we have a good escape organization here, so you won't have to stay long. This is for you, smuggled in from Blighty in a parcel. It's a compass. The needle indicates where your next objective is. Use it to locate and speak to the camp's Big X. He's coordinating all of the camp escape activity. Our Big X here is George Alexander in Hut 2. Look out for the guards when you go outside the hut.
Thanks very much.
Oh, having some water and pineapple?
Excuse me, I'm looking for the Big X.
Well, you found him. I'm George Alexander, the Big X here in Dulag Luft 10. I bet you're eager to escape.
Yes, I am. What do I need to do?
First, we need to get you a pass. Jimmy here will help you.
Thanks very much.
Let's see that pass. Small eagle insignia. Good. You'd better get this back to where you got it as soon as possible.
I'm Pyotr Kropotkin, the tunneler. I need your help. I need a shovel. I broke the other one. The goons were clearing snow by the second gate. Try looking there. I'll be down in the tunnel when you return.
Some chicken breast with nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning this time.
I need more wood to finish the tunnel. There is some wood in the woodshed outside. Take this key that I stole from the goons last week. Look out! Someone's coming!
This hut is going to be searched. You will cooperate. Everybody must remain where they are.
It's all kind of nasty here. Not yet. I think I have one. Sure get one hell of a view out of a keyhole. And how old is this game? Or, it's gotta be the 90s, 2000, I just saw that. PlayStation 2.
I'll soon have the tunnel ready. Make sure you get the forged pass from Jimmy. Keep at it.
Here's your forged pass. Good luck with your escape.
What?
Shit. I gotta grab one more thing.
Thank you. dog! Hi!
Herr MacDonald, a good attempt, but it would seem you have much to learn about escaping.
Whoa. And the video. Okay, so I gotta. Shit going on outside my apartment. I think I played this yesterday. I can't remember, but I'm about to do a Gnomapalooza. Just trying to go with music that's more appropriate. Status effects, so he's a Raji Queen, so we'll do that. Let's just get this out of the way. Yeah. I think you wanted to do the Center Mirage. Make that monk, but too late now. greenies. Nope.
Would you be a musician if nobody ever heard you?
Sure.
Why?
Because I love music. It's in my head. I can't get it out.
So you listen?
Yeah.
You're hearing it yourself.
I hear it now.
Thank you.
controller is fucking up. Damn it. I gotta set this wireless.
Thank you.
I'm not supposed to be getting these. Once it's over. Yeah, you weren't supposed to get that merchant. Okay, there it goes. Probably not going to be on that much longer. Use. So. I don't want my controller glitching on that time like that. We'll be right back. Rolls in. Anymore. I got lucky there. Must have messed up somewhere.
Recall!
Hang on, fuck the windows
what
up.
The fuck?
And once again.
Uh-oh, recall alert.
Wrong one. Like what I got. Almost a mirror match. I'm not sure I actually need them. Probably what I'm needing is a hoagie humbucker. That's how it usually goes. He's gonna get all his matches. Yeah. Bye bye, Gnome. I actually thought this album here was just gonna be like a 15-20 minute album. Apparently it's a half hour.
Thank you.
you do, but it won't be here. Rolling. Christ. Oh, this one. I forget the name of the album, but I do hear it. I do listen to this at work from time to time. And best of all, I won't need to change the overlay. And even then, I'm probably not going to be on much longer. Two sneaking hit points. Oh, he died. Taking hit points.
Retard alert!
And I would have given her a helpful, but she had a Scotty in there, so. Almost a mirror match here. Trust the more leprechaun right now. So let me do that first.
Thank you.
probably gonna have a... debating between this or my rock band. Let's see what death metal does. Gotta do it. Both one cleanse.
Retards! What the fuck?
No, Joe, red is frozen. Pulling up death knell. Was that on top? I'll go ahead and take out the bow chick. I forgot her name. Ding! Okay, frozen cleansed off. Okay, got rid of death knell. Now I just gotta worry about being webbed. Looks like a fun one. Nope, never mind, elementalist. PvP needs a filter. PvP needs a filter. Way to start. Yeah, so and I better manually click. I don't need my controller fucking up on me, but that ain't gonna matter. Yeah, when it comes to vault defense, I'll do like the difficulty ones or the real low tier stuff for a while, but it gets monotonous after a while. So, but PvP though, it's a pretty good alternative. It's more for lack of a better phrase, fun and exciting, and the battles don't. It's not like they take forever or anything. So it's either gonna be a winner. It's either gonna be win or lose. Usually within like the early part of a match. Okay, so web won't bother me that much. Otherwise, so you're gonna have at least one stealthy in there. So yeah, I'm gonna switch to the rock band for this. Zolgoff can't target the stealthy ones. Or lost because all my browns are gone. Didn't get my surge. So I guess pull Death Knell up. Frozen. Just to get somebody entangled up on the top. Yeah, I don't really want him. So get him out of there. Her I want. And hopefully this will be enough. Just barely. System shock mechanic. Oh damn, 2-1. Yeah. I didn't think it was gonna take out the dragon. I think this is same group. I think the game's all but ours now, so get it. out. I'll let you go. Don't want to knock you back just yet. I can knock you back, or knock you out. Last battle right here, but I believe as far as the rock band gnomes go, this is the one I want, Hoagie Humbucker. But for those that don't know, no, you can't pick up credit for gnome kills when they're actually part of a team. Target him. Said he's gotta go.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And I still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, and I'll definitely need to get a nap in there too, so. Still much to do this evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I'm working tonight, so kind of like this morning. Usually my nights at work are pretty rough. Usually I come home pretty well, beat up and tore up and all that. So don't be surprised if I decide to not come on and stream at all. So, as it probably meant I just wasn't up for it at the time. If I do, though, typical default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.